you all are fine. I am your math teacher, Vithika Mohanty. The previous class I taught you the increasing number. How you will write the increasing number in order. Yes, I hope you understand. Increasing means small number to big number. So remember that small number to big number. And today I send the PDF. Please do it. Okay? Thank you. Today I will teach you the table. Previous class man taught you table of 2 and 3. Today you will learn table 4 and 5. So learn it and memorize it. It's very easy. Okay? So look at the board and read with me. Okay? Thank you. Look at the board. Now read with me once again. 4 1 jar 4, 4 2 jar 8, 4 3 jar 12, 4 4 jar 16, 4 5 jar 20, 4 6 jar 24, 4 7 jar 28, 4 8 jar 32, 4 9 jar 36, 4 10 jar 40. Read with me once again. 4 1 jar 4, 4 2 jar 8, 4 3 jar 12, 4 4 jar 16, 4 5 jar 20, 4 6 jar 24, 4 7 jar 28, 4 8 jar 32, 4 10 jar 36, 4 10 jar 4 9 jar 36, 4 10 jar 40. Now we will learn the table of 5. So read with me once again. 5 1 jar 5, 5 2 jar 10, 15, 5 4 jar 20, 5 5 jar 25, 5 6 jar 30, 5 7 35 5 8 40 5 9 45 5 10 50 So read with me once again. 5 1 5 5 2 10 5 3 15 5 4 25 5 6 30 5 7 35 5 8 40 5 9 45 5 10 50 Read with me once again. 5 1 5 5 2 10 5 3 15 5 4 20 5 5 25 5 6 30 5 7 35 5 8 45 5 9 45 5 10 50 So you learn today table of 4 and table of 5. So quickly read with me once again. 4 1 4 4 2 8 4 3 12 4 4 16 4 5 24 4 7 28 4 8 32 4 9 32 4 10 40 5 1 5 5 2 10 5 3 15 5 4 20 5 5 25 5 6 30 5 7 35 5 8 40 5 9 45 5 10 50 So you will learn at your home 4 or 5 times. Then you will write on your copy when I will send you the PDF. Okay? Thank you.